Bullshit.
No, buckle.
Buckle.
Buckles.
I think
Ray
Buckles. So I had to take it to see him.
He makes all them music.
Yes, we were going to go. We were going to.
There we go.
Why didn't he pick in Pawtucket today?
Well, I had a
there it is, the Clay Buckle pit ticket. But he decided to go to Boston and throw a no-hitter.
We call him Bucky.
That son of a Buckholz.
Come on, Clay.
He's Suckholz.
This is it.
He's out.
Strike.
Ooh, that's a strike.
Yeah.
That's a strike.
Yeah.
That's a strike.
The umpire waits.
Yeah.
The umpire is very slow.
He's
like,
cool. Whoa,
that was kind of close.
We need like a long shot here. That's better.
He's like John
Wayne. He's the John Wayne of pitches. He played one shot.
A swing and a pop-up.
Oh, that's a strike. That's a strike. One more. One more.
This kid's going to wet his pants. Look at that crowd. They're just on their feet.
He's on one pitch now, man.
You're not going to wet your pants.
They're going nuts.
The whole place is just like...
I wish he pitched in McCoy tonight, don't you, Brian?
Here he goes.
He's in my fantasy league. Yes?
No.
I got Michael Vick. Strike three! Strike three!